Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another video. This time I will have my birch box for the month of October. It's kind of late, I think, for them. They usually arrive at the beginning of the box arrive at the beginning of the month, but somehow I got it late this time. Here is the box for this month with those leaves print. It's a little quite heavy than usually comes, so let's see what we have in here. We have the card, of course, as always, turn over a new leaf. We have the information regarding the product and also the full size price. So let's go ahead and see what we have in the box. It says here, money moves. As your social calendar builds up this fall, download a new money app that helps you find financial happiness. It's a sign, discover a new beauty brand you'll love all season based on your zodiac. Couple links here. Also, they will have the advent calendar pretty soon. I saw this today on my subscription addiction, so usually it's not expensive at all. I'll keep an eye on that one and I will try to get it, but usually it's a pretty nice one and affordable. So let's see what we have in the box. Here is the box. Also, I want to mention that the light might not be as it usually is, because somehow my lights in the living room and the kitchen went off, so it's around 12 o'clock in the night or morning, whatever how you call it. There is no way to call somebody to come and fix this, not even in the next days, because I'm gone between 7 o'clock in the morning and 11, 12 at night. So apologize for the light. Those are the products in this month, and I see now why the box is so heavy. There is a bar soap in here, and this one is from Schmidt, Lange Lange and Calendula Natural Soap. It's for face and body. It's a full size, and this one is 5 ounces. So here is the product. Smells pretty nice and light. About this one, this is $5.49, packed with turmeric and exfoliating apricot seed. This non-toxic soap cleanses without stripping your face and body of moisture. Plus the light floral scent smells delightful. So I do like this the scent. Here is the soap. Probably you can see those very tiny exfoliating beads. I'm not so much into natural soaps. If they come, I'm fine. But my lovely guy uses them all the time. So this is a product that goes to him. Then I have in here a Murad product. It's acne control, clarifying cleanser. This one is 1.5 salicylic acid. It's an acne treatment and comes with 45 milliliters, which is 1.5 fluid ounce. A good size for Birchbox. They usually have very tiny sizes, but I'm surprised to see full size products also. So this one, the Murad product, in a full size it's $30. It's a clarifying cleanser, calm breakout with this face wash that removes dirt, grime and oil from your skin thanks to salicylic acid and antioxidant rich green tea. Massage onto damp skin then rinse. So a face cleanser. Then we have a hair product. And this is from Arian Co. It's acid wash, ACV cleansing rinse in 30 milliliters, which is 1 fluid ounce. Looks like this. About this one, in a full size it's $32. Detoxify your scalp with this pre-shampoo treatment made with apple cider vinegar extract to break down product build up. apply and massage, leave on film for 1-3 minutes, then rinse. So it's a product that you're supposed to use your regular hair care routine. I heard about this, but I didn't try it yet, so we'll see about this one. If you know something about those products, let me know in the comments down below. Then we have Malin and Goetz. I never know how to pronounce this one, but this one is vitamin E face moisturizer in 0.5 fluid ounce, which is 15 milliliters. Looks like this. And this one in a full size, it's $16. No, I'm wrong. This one in a full size, it's $50, which is not quite cheap. This is filled with vitamin E and hyaluronic acid. This lightweight, oil-free moisturizer gently hydrates without clogging pores. Use in the morning alone or before makeup. So I like the brand, but I didn't use their face products. I use most body products. So happy to try this one. We have a Winky Lux strobing balm cream highlighter in radiant pink. The full size is $16. Enhance your favorite features with this glow boosting balm that imparts a softened sheen. Apply to your cupid bow, cheeks, or down the bridge of your nose with fingers or a sponge. There is a story about this one. I will show you the color. I'm not going to swatch this one because I have another one. I showed you this one in another video. I thought it's a regular highlighter as formula, but in mine, because I'll leave this one for giveaways, when I tried to swatch that one, my finger went through the palm product exactly to the bottom of the packaging, so it's very, very light. It's actually a cream. It's not a solid formula, so whatever, who's gonna take this in my giveaways, or if you get this one in a box, be careful and barely touch it. So this is Winky. Then we have a sample from Estee Lauder, and this is the Advanced Night Repair New Eye Concentrate Matrix. The packaging looks like this, and probably it's a foil sample. Is this one. About this one, in a full size, it's $69. This anti-aging eye treatment repairs, straightens, and hydrates, so you'll wake up with refreshed eyes. Before bed, massage a precise amount of the eye until fully absorbed. So this was the last product in my Birchbox for October. Estee Lauder Night Cream Eye Cream Winky Highlighter. This is the Erin Cole Cleansing Acid Wash. Murad Clarifying Cleanser. In a full size of Schmidt's and Lange Lange and Calendula Natural Soap. So that's kind of all for this month from Birchbox. I will have in the description box, as usually, when they will have the advent calendar. I will leave the link in my last video that is posted, so check that one, because it is going to be affordable, and as far as I saw in the spoilers, has good products. So that's kind of all for now. Thank you so much again for watching. Don't forget to check the description box to check those links, and also I forgot the face cream. Don't forget to check the links for the products that you see in my videos and that are on, also that are on the market, especially the advent calendars. So that's kind of all for now. Thank you so much for watching. Good to see you always. You have an amazing day. Bye bye.